Hello. I would like to demonstrate with this model how the phenomena resonance works within a molecule. Here is a simple model of the ring of benzene, and on every corner you see a carbon atom, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right at the carbon atom, there is also the hydrogen. The number of covalent bonds of carbon is 4. So it can form 4 covalent bonds. This is number 1. There is a strong bond. There is a strong bond. But then here you see a sort of balloon, and this balloon represents the space in which an electron can move. This fourth electron can form another bond with another fourth electron. Thinking this way, we get a double bonding each time. So really speaking, we expect 3 double bonds. But we can let them move, or we can say we delocalize them. I'll show you what I mean. At this moment, you see a bond in between 1 and 6, 2 and 3, 4 and 5. But now I'm going to disconnect number 1 and number 6, like this. And I'm going to click number 1 and number 2 together. And now you see that number 3 is looking for another mate, for they always want to be in couples. So I'm going to number 4, and then this one can form another double bond. And now 5 and 6 can do this as well. Well, there we are. All electronic pairs have changed places. This is what we call resonance. This continuous moving or delocalization of electric bonds brings stability within a molecule. For double bonds are not so favorable or beneficial. In this situation, we have too much negativity on one place, or in one spot. So what we see right now in this model is an extreme situation, for too many negative charged electrons reject one another. So the double bonds are now going on the move as long as possible, so they have more inner space. As a result of the constant delocalization, we get a second electronic ring above the benzene ring. This creates stability within the molecule. So resonance stands for stability.